The Galt man accused of brutally murdering his own mother just made his first court appearance this afternoon. Investigators say John Martinez hit his 64-year-old mother with a shovel, ran her over with his car, and then tried to set her on fire. He was arrested Wednesday night after an hours-long standoff. He did not enter a plea today, and investigators say they still don't have a motive behind that attack.